just celebrated a really cool thing, which I never knew there was a name for it, but a golden birthday. Anyone knows what that is?
You do?
Yeah, I didn't know that. So it's when you turn your age on the day of...
Right. So I turned 23 on February 23rd.
Hey, that's awesome. So happy golden birthday.
Thank you.
Did you do anything special?
Well, I went
Don't tell
back
me you went to Atlantic City.
City. You
did again?
Yeah.
Dude, I love that you go to Atlantic City.
Time,
this is hilarious.
But this time we went for two nights.
Oh, no, that's not your style. You go in for one night, you get dressed up like you're going
to a
wedding.
We had to differentiate.
Yeah, because it's birthday.
Because it was my birthday, so we had to make it a little more special.
And you don't really gamble either.
No, I don't. I don't really gamble, but I love going for some reason.
Did you have a voucher for $15 or something?
And I forgot it. But not only did I forget that, so I took a party bus down with my
just wanted to lay out and relax. Doing yoga poses
with
all the way to Atlantic City. Yeah.
There were other people on the bus.
That's fun.
And we pull up and like, of course, you're amped, like
yeah.
So excited. I realize I left my purse at home with my ID and my wallet and everything. When I get out and I go up to the desk and I'm hysterical. Like, I'm on the verge of a full-blown meltdown.
Because you're like, this is going to ruin my whole...
It's going to ruin my whole night. It's going to ruin my friend's whole night. Like, I was freaking out. And I was like, I have a digital copy of my passport and my ID. And they were like, no. We can't believe that. Sorry. I was like, it's my birthday, please.
Do you want to call my mom?
I know.
Yeah, will that help?
Someone had to bring it. Someone had to bring it down.
Go back and get your
go back
person
and
come
get
back
it.
And get it.
Yeah.
Well, I guess
I got it and it was all good.
Did you get any good presents?
I did. I got some. Well, the trip, the fact that all my friends wanted to spend two nights in Atlantic City to celebrate my birthday was a present.
Yeah. I want to go gambling with you once because I don't gamble either, but I think it would be fun if me and you went and gambled and see who came out on top.
Yeah, I think anybody would come out more on top than me.
Yeah, I'm bad, though. I'm really bad. I haven't gambled in so long. We had Jennifer Lopez on the show yesterday, or 2 days ago? Yesterday, I think. I forget. But we just had her on, and I was talking to her, and she brought her mom. Mm-hmm. And this is a long and boring story, but I'll tell it anyway. I went to Atlantic City, and I'm at the place, Borgata, I want to say. And is that
where
you
went? Where I was.
Yeah,
Borgata.
I was doing slot machines with my dad. I would put the coin in, my dad would pull the thing.
Mm-hmm.
And we do a Wheel of Fortune slot machine. So we put the dollar in, pull the thing.
Totally. I'm familiar.
So my mom, we did it for so long, my mom's like, I'm going to sleep. This is too. So we're just like, we're in the zone. So we did it, and it's like, this is a cold machine. It's going to hit. We hit for $500.
Oh, my God.
It's major, right?
Well, you know what happened to me? I was on a slot, and I was sitting there cold, and I was like, okay, I'm done. And I look back over, and a guy has slid his way over to my machine.
He's gonna grab it as soon as you get up?
Yes.
No,
I watched him do that.
You can't do that.
I watched him do that, and I got really mad. I got
Yeah, you
mad
go, dude, come on.
It.
Yeah, at least
I thought
let
that
me
was
walk
gross.
Away.
Yeah,
yeah,
I was right there.
So back to my boring story. We hit for $500, and we're like, we're like, this is the best, dude. Wait till mom hears this. We're winners. We're the coolest. I love you, dad. I love you, son. Forever together. We're conga line dancing to our rooms. You know, I'm like, see you tomorrow. We're going to go breakfast on us. We get up. Next day, you know, sometimes they deliver a paper outside your door in the hotel room.
Yep.
So I look at the headline. I'm not kidding. It says, J-Lo's mom hits slot machine for $2.4 million.
No! Oh
the
my
same
God.
Machine. The same thing we were playing.
Wow.
Yes. And I felt like such losers.
And maybe do you think she slid her way over onto your
machine? She might have taken
machine?
My stool, yeah. I haven't talked to my father since. Anyway, since it's your golden birthday, I wanted to get you a present. So we got you a cool, hopefully, like this, number 23.
Oh, my God!
Number 23, that's Jordan.
That's amazing! I love that!
You did?
I should have had this to wear in AC.
Right?
That's
okay, well, when you go back.
I'm going to go back.
Very good, and bring your ID.
Oh, my God, I love it. Thank you.
Oh, please, we love you.